I am Dr. Ganesh Raja and this presentation is about Friedewald formula. This formula is used in the calculation of low density lipoprotein level in a patient's serum. So many of the laboratories calculate the total cholesterol and triglycerides, but the LDL is calculated by using this formula. We'll go into the question. The question is so simple. A patient's TGL is 150 mg per deciliter, that is his triglyceride is 150 mg per deciliter. What will be his VLDL, very low density lipoprotein? The options are 30, 40, 50 and 60. For this you need to know about the Friedewald formula, which states that LDL equals to total cholesterol minus VLDL minus HDL. This VLDL can be calculated by a formula, triglyceride by 5. So this patient's triglyceride is 150. So 150 divided by 5 is 30 milligram per deciliter. So his VLDL is 30 milligram per deciliter. Remember, this formula cannot be used if the triglyceride level is more than 400. This formula works out mostly when the patient's triglyceride level is less than 200 milligram per deciliter. Thank you.